Hello, this is Dirk Cobry. Today I'm going to show you how to install an advanced text editor on your Windows machine so that you can edit files from the High Performance Computing Center. Now, Windows comes with a text editor called Notepad. It's just not a very good text editor, and it doesn't always play nice with when it creates files for the High Performance Computing Center. So we're going to install an editor specifically designed to work with Linux. The first thing we got to do is open our web browser, and the editor I'm going to install is called Notepad++, which is right there. I'm going to hit the download. And this is the Notepad++ homepage. I can just click on the nice little download link, and I'm going to save the installer to the desktop like I always do. All right, now that the file's saved, I'm going to close the editor, close my web browser, and double-click on the installer. This is an unknown publisher, but I know, so I'm going to hit yes. Okay. Yep, that's what I want to install. I'm going to read the license agreement and hit agree. I'm happy with the default location. I'm happy with the custom install. I'm actually going to say yes, create a desktop shortcut, and hit install. And we're finished. It automatically opened up Notepad++, and I can continue editing. We don't need the installer anymore.